So today's ride is on the Cherohala Highway. Cherohala Highway. Say that three times too quick. It's actually Cherohala Skyway because you climb in elevation as you go across it.
So how do you pronounce it?
Cherohala.
Cherohala?
Cherohala. It's Cherohala, but everybody says Cherohala.
And why is it considered a $100 million highway? That's what it cost to put it in?
I believe it did at the time. Because if you'll notice when we start riding it, how it's on the top of the ridge. It's like the Blue Ridge Parkway in a lot of ways, because they built it on the ridge of this mountain range, and this is the Cherohala Range, where the Indians were and all. I mean, there's part of this is Indian territory. In the Tennessee side of it is Indian territory, but the North Carolina side of it is not. And you pass through to North Carolina.
All right, we're gonna head on up, give the Cherohala Skyway a bit of a ride. So far the ride in's been awesome. There's a sign in there said it's 20 degrees cooler on the highway because you're going up in the Smoky Mountains. So I'm gonna risk it. It's about 80 degrees out right now, so I mean it'll be 60 on top. I'm gonna go sleeveless, see how far I can stand it.
So that's, this here is Townsend, part of Townsend, Tennessee. There's like 50 million people that travel through this park each summer. It's ridiculous. It's crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, there's campgrounds in it. Part of it's on an Indian reservation. So there's all sorts of crazy stuff.
When you come, we're going to take you to Cherokee.
Yeah.
And you're going to see elk everywhere.
Yeah.
And they're huge. These things are 2,000 pounds.
They're amazing.
Everybody
there's
says,
bull
oh,
elk,
I saw a moose,
they
saw a moose.
They have their families.
No, you didn't see a moose,
no,
you saw an elk.
Moose, an
that's
elk.
How big they are. They think, wow. Oh, I saw a moose. You didn't see a freaking moose, you saw an elk. We have...
Thank you.
2,000 feet we could have went up. So we stopped right past the North Carolina line.
You're in North Carolina.
And we're running out of time. We got to get back for the dogs.
What you see out here is Georgia Mountains and the North Carolina Mountains. I think it tells you, actually.
We had a great ride with Don and Nelia. They're going to head back to their house. We're going to head back to Punkin Center. But then 3 weeks, we're going to come back to their place and do a lot more riding here in North Carolina. And probably do the dragon then.
Oh yeah, absolutely. We'll do a lot more than that. We'll do the dragon.
What's your favorite Blue Ridge loop? Do you know the name of your favorite loop?
I think I like the Blue Ridge loop that goes down 213 to Rossman and up to Highlands and back down to Franklin. That's one of my favorites.
How long does it take?
3 hours.
3 hours.
Three and a half.
Yeah.
But we always stop and have lunch in the middle, you know, somewhere.
So watch for that. We're going to do that loop with them in about 3 weeks from now, first week of October or so.